How's it going, guys? Once, forgot to hit record. Like I said, while I wasn't, instead of the live stream, this is Razor Wrath bringing you Kingdom Hearts 3. It's been such a long time since Kingdom Hearts 2 came out, and I am so excited to play now. Here we go, guys. Alright. Oh, I'm just getting goosebumps. I love this shit out of 2, and I'm so excited to play 3. Can't express so many people have probably waited for Kingdom Hearts 3 to come out, but while I was off screen, I made sure to like catch up on all the lore and everything on the little like intro videos it has. You can go ahead and watch. Hello, testing. Kingdom Hearts 3. So lovely. Go ahead and play standard mode. As far as I can tell, that looks fine. My friends are my power. Awesome. New game. Ooh, yes. Sorry, I'm gonna be giddy like a little freaking schoolgirl. playing Kingdom Hearts 3. Just as excited as playing Resident Evil 2. Wonder what's been going on.
Have you heard of the ancient Keyblade War?
Huh? Of course I have.
Long ago, Keyblade wielders waged a war over the ownership of light.
Yeah, the Master's favorite story.
I wonder what they planned on doing with Kingdom Hearts after making it appear.
Who knows? I don't get why anyone would initiate a war.
So, you know the Lost Masters?
Who?
They're the ones who started the Keyblade War.
Never heard of them. Where'd you hear about that?
Or, they're the ones for whom the war started.
I'm not following you.
You can drop the facade.
Facade?
On that land shall darkness prevail and light expire. A prospective Keyblade master should know this.
If you say so.
The gazing eye sees the fate of the world. The future. It's already been written.
Really? I'm not so sure about that. Besides, who's to say I can't change it? And maybe light will prevail.
Pretty confident. But things aren't in your favor.
Perhaps, but unlike darkness, there's more light than meets the eye. You might be surprised.
Oh, I hope so.
Disney. Square Enix. Oh, yes. Get in my blood, friggin' puppy. Kingdom Hearts 3.
They can take your world. They can take your heart. Cut you loose from all you know. But if it's your fate, then every step forward will always be a step closer to home.
Can't tell if that's Roxas. Remember from Kingdom Hearts 2, he disappeared after the beginning and then Sora took over. Riku! Kyrie! Oh. I know. I don't think I mentioned, but I didn't go on proud mode because I want to enjoy the game, but at least have a little bit of difficulty and be able to put on a good show for you guys. But oh no, Axel. He's like my coolest, or one of my favorite of the, I think it was Dominion 13, something like that. Organization 13, there we go. Man, it's, oh! Bringing back the... Bring back the memories of Kingdom Hearts 2. Something went down. We got a chess piece. I don't know if that's Kingdom Hearts, but Kingdom Hearts 3. Do we get to play it? Come on. I'm dying here. Ready? Now I think we take control. There are 7 hearts to save. Cool. Any more useful knowledge from the abyss? Tilt a little to walk or a lot to run. You can adjust the camera by tilting R. Press R3 to reset the camera behind Sora. To jump, press circle. Tilt a little, or tilt a lot to run. Camera, reset, and jump. Cool, I think we got the basic commands down. When a green situation command appears above the list of commands, that means you can press triangle to perform a special action. Okay, we won't be able to adjust the options for just a split second. Sucked into the mirror, Sora. Ooh, hoo, hoo, hoo. That's cool. But, like, all the memories and all the, like, past places. Really cool. Okay. They all do their little key thing. And that looks like a together friendship memory. What do you desire? So I went ahead and already like figured parts of this out so I can, you know, make a smooth choice. So this one is wisdom, vitality, balance. So I want to choose Wisdom. I'm going to go Meiji. A sharp mind that will grant you mastery of wondrous power. Is this what you desire? Yes. Based on your choices, they affect your, like, stats at the overall game. So choose wisely on what you do here, because it'll affect health, mana usage, and all sorts of things. I won't go into too much detail that you can figure out for yourself. It's not worth spoiling it for you. I just Googled, to be honest. Okay, what power do you seek? I choose not Guardian, not Warrior. I choose to be the Mystic. Power of the Mystic, inner strength. This is the power you seek? Yes. Who you are? Yes. Ooh, nice. Can't wait to get started. Shiny, sparkly thing. Huge wave. Run, Sora, run! Oh no. Heartless. Combat basics. Attacking. Press X while attack is selected to attack with Sora's Keyblade. After landing an attack, you can keep pressing the button to chain together a combo. At the end of the combo, Sora will unleash a powerful combo finisher, blocking and evading. Press square without moving, and Sora will block enemy attacks. If you are tilting when you press square, Sora will dodge in that direction instead of blocking. Lock on the enemies. When you approach enemies, Sora will automatically target the closest enemy visible on the screen. If you press R1, Sora will continue to stay locked on to that enemy. Once locked on, you can press R2 to cycle through it and other targets. Sounds good. Hi, big boy. Defeat the giant Heartless. My pleasure. Oh, what a turd. What? Oop. I'm already messing up. Oh, I'm like so used to like, okay. No excuses. That was fun. Dodge, dip, dive. Yeah, take that. What are you doing? No. Shoot that shadow ball at me. Oh, you suck. Yeah. useless. Shooting out thingies, and oh, that's not dodge. Oh, that's... You have another HP bar. Dodged you. Shoot that shadow ball at me. Yeah. It didn't connect. Do that. Nope. Oh, I suck. Giant Heartless. I'm such a scrub right now. Yeah, take that. You're almost dead. Yeah. Oh, get wrecked, Tommy. Fire and water. Do you seek further guidance? Teach me how to fight. Help me remember. I'm good for now. Get stuck. You can try the tutorials whenever you like, but select tutorials from the title menu. Sounds good. I think we got the gist of fighting from that. I am good.
In order to defeat Xehanort, there are allies we must gather. Acting now to rouse them from their slumber. We have discussed this before, Sora. Your Mark of Mastery exam was conducted in the hopes you would acquire the power to wake them. However, the darkness nearly took control of you, and your grasp of your new abilities leaves much to be desired. Furthermore, Xehanort nearly made you his vessel, and in the process stripped you of most of the power you had gained by then. I suspect you have already noticed this, correct? But first, you must regain all the strength you have lost. Perhaps it is foolish to expect a complete recovery, but it is absolutely vital you perfect one power. The power of waking,
we're talking to,
which you failed to master during your exam. There's someone who lost his strength and found it again. A true hero to whom you ought to pay a visit. Perhaps he can point you in the right direction.
Hercules, maybe?
Got it.
Master Yen said
you can count on us to take care of Sora.
I would have it no other way. I put Sora in your hands.
Cool.
And don't forget, we'll keep an eye on you.
Oh, this is gonna be lots of fun.
It's not a vacation. Let's go! Count on us!
Yay, Mickey Donald. Or Donald and Goofy. I'm just like all over the place. Gummy ship.
How are we supposed to get there now?
What? I thought you knew.
Looks like all the old highways are closed. Didn't Master Yen Sid say that Sora should trust the guidance his heart gives?
Come on, Sora! Which way?
Hey, come on, Sora, which way?
Hey, would you get serious?
Give me a break. I'm trying. These things take time.
Well, since we've already been before, why don't you try picturing our friends like we're there?
Sounds good, Goofy.
Wow.
Sorry, I got nothing. What did you expect?
May your heart be your guiding key.
Huh? What's that?
Master Yen Sid always said that, right before we went off on any of our real important adventures.
Really?
Okay.
Ring a bell?
How do you expect me to do that, Goofy?
Maybe I just imagined it.
May my heart be my guiding key.
Can you play?
I got it!
There you go. Oh, Keyblade isn't a heart, but... It opens portals.
All right! Olympus Coliseum,
yay, Hercules!
Nice.
Go. Kingdom Hearts 2.9? What? So it's like a little prequel before 3 takes off? For sure.
At long last, the time had come. The planets were edging into perfect alignment. And the plan Hades devised 18 years ago was about to reach fruition. The fates had predicted this very future, the day he would seize control of Olympus and rule over all the cosmos. Hades' previous attempts, using Terra, Cloud, and Orin to advance his plans for conquest, had failed. The hour was not yet right. But now the planets were aligned, and nothing could possibly go wrong.
Of course not, nothing could go wrong.
A wave of darkness slants down from their celestial rank, and one by one, Hades freed the Titans from their prison. Some of them, the same monstrosities that Sora and his friends had already fought and bested before. With both the Titans and his longing for vengeance against Zeus reinvigorated, Hades began his attack on Olympus.
Bring it, Hades. I ain't scared of you. I don't think I've ever seen a place more beautiful. It's quite lovely. Not wrong. New game.
Huh? No fanfare?
No fanfare. We got here, nobody's excited to see us. For shame.
Nope. Looks like we missed the Colosseum.
I blame Donald. He was
up in the gate.
I opened the gate. You were probably driving,
sorry.
Donald. Not my
fault.
We'll
find him, but we need to go.
Yeah, let's head out. Adventure.
Up the mountain. Yeah, up is the usual direction.
Well, never hurts to have your head in the clouds.
Exactly.
Mm-hmm. What he said.
Hey, we're leaving.
Bye, Donald. All right, let's see here. Config. No, that's not. Where'd game volume be? Donald, and we'll balance using abilities and keep ME and PM reserve. What kind of magic does Donald or Goofy have? Discus, Turbo. And sure, I guess. kind of wonky that the, like, volume controls aren't here. Okay, not gonna worry about it right now.
We don't want to go that way.
Okay. Fair enough. Alright guys, well, stay tuned for the next one, and I will wrap this one up there, and yeah. Stay tuned for part two, guys. Till then, this is Razor Wrath, peace out.